Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Terra's Story, and it looks like my computer is about to die, which we can't have that. I'm plugging it back in real quick. Okay, now, I hate Disney Town. I really do, but we'll land, we'll go through the motions, and just finish this up as quick as possible.
Unversed. I'll take you on.
Look out! Huh?
Hey, thanks for piping up back there. I mean it. The name's Terra.
Nice to meet you, Terra.
What are you, nuts? Running out onto the course like that?
Yeah, that's against the rules.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the Unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like Pete.
Look, it's Captain Dark.
Disguised in shadows, the rogue racer reigns. I am Captain Dark. And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat the Unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary, ugly monsters?
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
That's it! Terra, you just need to enter the races! And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
Now, I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Oh. Yay! Terra's gonna be a new racer!
Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything!
Just work on getting through this as quick as possible. I do think that it's interesting. Yeah, let's go. I think that it's interesting that, I mean, Ventus wasn't even that easily manipulated to bring out the darkness in his heart. He refused it till the very end, and it cost him part of his, basically part of his soul. Meanwhile, Terra kind of gives in without a second thought and is easily brought into the fold of darkness just by, you know, stroking his ego. Like, seriously, with that whole Master Terra bullshit. So we accelerate with X, break with square, make sure it returns by changing directions while you brake, then hit the gas again. Use ramps and dash rings to jump and find shortcuts. If you see this marker and have a rival in your sights, press circle to strike, and remember to block attacks with a triangle. Oh, this is gonna be so fun. You know, I don't mind racing games, but, I mean, it's not my preferred game of choice. Whoa. Yeah, I suck. This is gonna take a couple of tries. Oh, wrong fucking way, god damn it. I thought I had to continue through there. I was up in third, and then... Damn it, I can't... I suck at this so much, and it's a short-ass track. You think I'd be doing better than this. Damn it. I'm not good at racing games, as you can probably tell. Oh god, fuck you.
See ya.
I hate everything. I hate it so damn much. That's sixth place. I lost. Oh, this is the final lap. Okay. So, I mean, theoretically. And that's going to be a big bet now, because it took me so long to get to that shortcut. Nope, I'm done. I'm done. I failed. I suck at racing games. I suck so much at racing games. So we're gonna have to try that again. I'm gonna keep retrying. I'm not gonna make you guys watch because I fucking suck at racing games. So, I will cut back when I actually succeed. Alright, so it actually only ended up taking me one more try. And we're done. We're done with this stupid horse.
Oh, my cart must have sprung a spring. You yahoos, just wait. Next time, I'll clobber all of you.
Yippee! I hope he's gone for good. Nobody's gonna vote for a weasel like you, Pete.
Pete? Vote? What are you talking about?
Chip means the Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our Dream Festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
And since everybody knows how much of a troublemaker Pete is, he probably figured wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
No votes, no prize.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
Oh, I think that's very sad. The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Terra. Your racing really saved the day against those monster carts.
Hip hip hooray for Terra!
Well, I got something out of it too. I learned that you don't always have to bend the rules to reach your goals. All this time, I've been staring into the darkness. But that doesn't mean I have to jump in.
Who do you think's going to win this year's Million Dreams Award?
Sure would be proud of us if we actually won.
Yeah, and I bet Uncle Donald would be pretty surprised too.
Hello everyone, and thank you for waiting. Now it's time to begin the main event of our Dream Festival. the Million Dreams Award presentation.
Just skip to the part where you say my name. This is a shoo-in.
Oh, how very exciting! This year, we have multiple winners. The Million Dreams Award goes to... Dentist, Aqua, and Terra. All three of you.
Are they here now?
What do you mean? There's gotta be a mistake. Everybody voted for Captain Justice. I made sure. Now go on, tell her. No. Better try the other one. The Rogue Racer, Captain Dark.
We counted the votes very carefully. Ventus, Aqua, and Terra won. Oh, Pete, I think you tried to do something good, but you were doing it for the wrong reasons, and you went about it the wrong way. Still, a couple of citizens must have thought you had goodness in you because you actually got a few votes. They knew you were looking out for them.
Big whoop. I don't need their lousy votes. Just cough up my prize.
They voted for you because they believe in you and care about you. How could you look down on that? I've tried to forgive a lot of things you've done, but this is too much. Now you finally crossed the line.
Like that matters to me. Besides, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna let you cool off for a while.
Wait, what? Hey, let me go. Put me down. What? No, you can't. No, no, no. Hey, easy. Ow!
Now, shall we continue the ceremony? With the three winners, Ventus, Aqua, and Terra, please come up and join me on the stage. Oh dear, it looks like our other two winners couldn't make it here to be with us today.
Oh.
Perhaps you would accept the award on their behalf. After all, you've been so kind to so many here at the Dream Festival. So now, I hereby present the Million Dreams Award as a token of how much you matter to us. Congratulations!
Good for you!
Thanks.
And as an extra treat, we've created something special. An ice cream flavor just for you. Rockin' Crunch Ice Cream!
Oh my, I wish I had my own ice cream flavor.
What's it taste like? Go on, try it!
What do you think?
Mmm, this is fantastic.
Oh, we're all very glad you're enjoying it.
Who does she think she is dumping me in a place like this? Well, I'll just bust out of here and...
Quite fool. You do not possess that kind of power.
Who's there? Show yourself!
That is enough. Stop your sniveling and heed my words.
Okay.
If you do exactly as I say, I may decide to release you from this prison.
Really? Oh, then you can count on me. Just get me out of here, and you can tell me what to do.
A very wise choice indeed. Proceed. With your help, Soon, every world in existence will all be mine.
I rather enjoy that Mini wasn't dealing with any bullshit. I really like that. And something I will admit that Birth by Sleep does pretty well is set up alliances and backstories for the following two games, which I like. But given that we are approaching time, I don't want to start a new world right now, so I'm going to end the video here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.